Hey, welcome to this video. My name is Johannes, and in this video I'm going to give you a coffee swap exchange tutorial, how to buy coffee token and swap on KuCoin community chain. So I'm on the coffee swap exchange right now, and I'm on the basic mode right here. You will probably get to the pro mode if you just go to coffeeswap.exchange. I will leave a link to this in the description. And if you're new to KuCoin community chain, I have other tutorials on how to add the network to your MetaMask extension, and also how to deposit the KuCoin token KCS to the chain and network. So anyways, with this being said, I'll try to make some swaps right here. This is the first time I'm using it, but I think it should be completely fine. I will also add some liquidity to the KCS and coffee liquidity pair. So anyways, you can see I have some KCS balance right here. I have 3 KuCoin tokens. So I will swap some of them into the coffee swap token, official coffee. So we will start right here. I will probably spend, let's spend 1.5 KCS. We'll see how this works. Insufficient liquidity. So now we can see from 1.5 KCS to approximately 1.7 coffee. Slippage tolerance, I will keep it on 0.5%. Now we'll click swap and confirm swap. The gas fee is very low right now, as you can see. So I'm not sure exactly how much this is, but I will just click on confirm. That will add coffee to MetaMask as well, so it becomes visible inside the extension. Add token. You can see I already have my tokens available right now. And the transaction went through. And there you can see my coffee token and my KCS token. So now I will add some liquidity to, add liquidity, KCS, coffee. I'll probably click max there. I'll click approve coffee. I'll click supply and confirm supply. That didn't work. I'll probably try increasing slippage tolerance. We'll see. All right, so changing the slippage tolerance to 1% seemed to work. Click on confirm, transaction submitted. Add coffee mug. Okay. So now you can see I have some position inside KCS coffee. I'm not sure exactly how much yield or rewards I will get from this liquidity pair. Obviously, this is just for experimentation. But anyways, that's how you can use coffee swap and the basic mode. We can look through the expert mode and pro mode as well. I haven't used this though, I'm not sure. This is above my degree of understanding. And the pro mode is I can't select token right here. I'm not sure what I'm doing wrong, but you can look through this yourself. Hopefully the basic mode and showing you how to add liquidity is enough for now at least. So we will see how things develop on the KuCoin community chain, but CoffeeSwap is probably one of the first, or the first exchange, decentralized exchange on the KuCoin community chain. So thank you for watching this video. I hope that you found some value in it. If you want more cryptocurrency tutorials and reviews, feel free to subscribe to my channel. Else, I wish you a good day and goodbye.